I still have a dream. By the comfort of that character.